Alright, then
you
choose the Starbucks and then I get started for you.
What's it called?
Can I get an iced Topio in a venti cup with 2 pumps of sugar-free vanilla?
2 pumps of sugar-free vanilla?
Yes, sir.
Anything
else? Y'all want anything?
Yo, this is bomb as fuck.
Where'd you learn this? Learn this on TikTok.
So, my girlfriend, who's right there, looks like a dead body on my bed,
told me about this drink on TikTok. It is an iced Dopio with 2 pumps of sugar-free vanilla, and then you just mix a premier protein in there, and it's bomb as fuck. And a little bit's gonna be gone.
Oh my god, you scared me.
Loser.
This quarantine life is going really, really great. Honestly, I think it's just perfect timing for everybody to just really focus on themselves and focus on what they really want to do and what they aspire to be, you know, in life, so.
Motherfucker. I was right there.
Try some. I gotta go take a shit.
213.8.
Okay, mom.
Let's try this again.
It does work. That's funny.
Woo! Woo!
Hey, what are you drinking?
No, there's some in here. I need another shot. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, you wanna go? Is there? I don't know the damn lyrics, so I have to wait for it to appear. I'm always one lyric.
Bro. This is...
I'm gonna get full borderline, like, you know, like Creeper.
That looks like a terrible 2008 edit.
So, yeah. That was a little fun Zoom meeting I had with my coworkers. Alright. So I wanted to get into this video to talk about competition, since this whole virus is going around, it's kind of messed some things up. So as for the summer shredding competition, it has moved back from July 19th to October. So just means I have a longer time to diet, but yeah. In other news, I did find out that 1UP Nutrition is having an online competition as well. So I already took the liberty and signed up for that one as well. That one is an 8-week transformation. That is from May 4th to July 13th, I believe. Something like that. But we do have to upload our picture on April 27th. But anyways, it's time to work out. It is my chest day. So I'll show you guys how that goes.